Mississippi, tonka down in Louisiana, where the biscuits gravy all I this is man, let's go honky tonk down in I used to be able to name every nut that there was, and that used to drive my mother crazy, because she used to say, Harlan Pepper, if you don't stop naming nuts. And the joke was, of course, that we lived in Pine Nut. And I think that's what put it in my head at that point. So I'd go to sleep. She'd hear me in the other room, and she would just start yelling. I'd say, peanut, hazelnut, cashew nut, macadamia nut. That was the one that was sent her into a, going crazy. She said, you stop naming nuts. And Hubert used to be able to make the sound. And he wasn't talking, but he used to go, it sounded like macadamia nut. Pine nut, which is a nut, but it's also the name of the town. Pistachio nut, red pistachio nut, natural, all natural white pistachio nut.